Hey there, my name is Dimitri and I really like to work from home. Why do I like working from home? Well, I like working from home because I kind of have to, because I run a business and I don't really want to pay rent for a studio or anywhere to work. So this is actually by necessity that I work from home. So I do know a lot about the different tools that help me work from home. And this video is gonna dive into those three tools that I use all the time, and I'm really excited to go through them. This is gonna cover everything from my project management to how I manage my calendar and a special one that really helps me out with meetings. With that being said, let's dive right into it. So first of all, I actually use a product you may have heard of called Notion. Notion is by and large the main product in this entire system that I use. I use it for so many different things, it's not even funny. I use it for my project management. I use it for my note taking. I use it for journaling. It's the all-in-one workspace that allows me to navigate through anything I ever wanted, whether it be my task management and priorities between myself and my team members, or simply going into something as great as my meal planning to make sure that I'm meal prepping during my work from home schedule. I use all of the different pages on here and databases in order to organize my life. I've made so many videos about this platform, it's not even funny. From managing content to managing what I eat and my running schedule, it's just perfect. One of my favorite things about Notion is the customization of it. I actually built out an entire system and side navigation bar. So if you do wanna build out something that's more to your own liking, you really should just try out the product and see whether you want to navigate around, because for me, at least, I know that the setup I have going is unique, but it can be built out by you too. Like, nothing's better than being able to open up this dashboard and see whether we're over capacity or not for my recording or video editing. It's just baffling how great this system is. Number two on this list is really important to me. Next up, what we have on the list is Fathom, an AI-powered tool that transcribes and summarizes your meetings so you can focus on the conversation. It's a great product that has kindly sponsored this video today and in other videos. We really appreciate working with them. And as someone who manages a lot of meetings, I used to spend so much time taking notes and trying to keep up with all the details. But with Fathom, that's no longer a problem. Fathom automatically transcribes all my Zoom and Google Meet meetings in real time, capturing everything I need without lifting a finger. What's the best part about it? It highlights key moments like action items and decisions, and can even provide me with a concise summary as soon as the meeting ends. This means I can focus on engaging with my clients or my team instead of scrambling to write everything down. Whether it's a quick brainstorming session or a detailed project discussion, Fathom ensures that I never miss a thing. Plus, it's so simple. It integrates with many different platforms and products. I have it on my Chrome extension. I actually have a product here, as you can see. It has its own app, which is really nice. It shows me what's upcoming next, whether it be this onboarding meeting, my manager sync, and another sync right here too. And what's really cool is it can actually connect with Salesforce. It is kind of sales centric, which I find really good and can give you a lot of great value there. This saves me so much time working from home, because when I am sitting here at my desk, I could have a notepad out or could be typing to an extra monitor. But what I want to do is I want to engage with the customer that I'm dealing with or the team member I'm dealing with. Nothing important slips through the cracks. It's really great. It has an awesome team plan and a free plan as well. So if you want to check it out, please do. I also have an entire review of the product on my channel, which I recommend that you check out as well. So make sure to try Fathom today. Well, that's not the last thing that I have on my list of apps that I use daily. If we take a look at my calendar app, we have Morgen Calendar. Morgen Calendar is amazing. Why is it amazing? Well, it's amazing because I said so in not only this video, but many videos. And it's not just because I say so. What really is the great part about Morgen is that it allows you to connect so many different applications together. It's a really smart scheduling tool as well. Not only can I have my calendar set up and I can go back and look throughout all the different days I've had just working on projects all day or dealing with meetings, although I like meetings, working with meetings all day. It also has a really neat feature where I can take something like a Notion account and integrate it into my calendar so I can note to journal at the same time as I'm eating. And I can pretty much put anything I'd want from a task management standpoint here, whether it be Notion, Todoist, or any other platform you can imagine. It integrates with not only great task management products, but also calendars, obviously. My Google Calendar is synced on this. I could have an Outlook account synced on this. It's really effective for so many different reasons. And as somebody who has a lot of discovery calls and random meetings booked, you'll also see that this landing page for booking links is really simple, and anyone can book a call with me to try to become a client. Rather than us having to email back and forth, this is a much better experience. And I use the same booking link setup here for things like podcast guests or for meetings that I just have with random people. So if you want to try this out, I really recommend you try out these three things together. They definitely help me stay organized when working from home. If you like this video, please make sure to hit that like button and subscribe. And thank you again to Fathom for sponsoring this video. With that being said, thank you so much for watching. After watching this one on how to improve your productivity tools even more.